Good morning, and welcome to the Daily Panther. Today is Friday, November 1st, 2019, and the letter day is D. Announcements. It is Red Ribbon Week. This is a national campaign that promotes wellness and positive choices relating to alcohol and other drugs. Building crew interest meeting on Wednesday in the PHS auditorium. For those students who would like to set the play for The Little Mermaid, come join. Attention seniors, senior yearbook baby photos and quotes are due today. Senior group photos from Bedford Road and the middle school are also due today. Send photos to pleasantvilleyearbook@gmail.com. Do you need community service hours? The Mount Pleasant Library is in desperate need of homework helpers to work 1 hour per week after school helping children in grades K through 5. See Janet Green in the library or sign up on their website. Any student athlete who plans on playing ice hockey or boys swimming, please see Mr. Bearline in the athletic office. Ultimate Frisbee Club will meet at 10:45 this Sunday at PHS. Everyone is welcome. The Echo Blood Drive is this Monday in the PHS gym all day. Both whole blood and red blood cells units will be collected from qualifying candidates. For questions regarding eligibility, travel, medications, last donation, etc., call 800-688-0900. Please register online. This is helpful to let the organizers know in advance that you plan to come, but of course, walk-ins are always acceptable. All PHS students, are you interested in volunteer service for the summer of 2020? The Pleasantville Presbyterian Church is coordinating an Appalachian service project for all interested students. The informational meet is Tuesday, November 5th at 6:30 p.m. at the church, 400 Bedford Road. If you have any questions, please call 769-0458. This service opportunity is open to all students, not just Pleasantville students. There is a youth-to-youth mental health training Sunday, November 3rd, 2019, from 12 in the afternoon to 7 in the evening. See Mr. Fondi for more information. Student government elections are on Friday, November 8th, during homeroom. The assembly locations are as follows. Seniors are in the auditorium, juniors in the cafeteria, sophomores and freshmen are in the gym. Opposite sides of gyms, of course. Students in grades 9 through 12, enter your poetry into a national contest sponsored by Penn State University. See Ms. Murray for more information. Contest deadline is November 5th. Daily Panther fun fact. Today, November 1st, is Hello Kitty's birthday. Happy birthday, Hello Kitty. Thank you for watching Daily Panther and have an awesome day.